Hey y'all,
good morning.
Come on, this water. Hurry up.
Yeah.
All right, these are the eighth graders.
Yeah.
Cicely, Tyson, and Costly.
Let me get in.
You got a jacket in your book bag?
No,
it's
no
video.
All right, Naomi, I'm taking a picture.
I don't like my hair.
Oh, that looks pretty. Naomi, I'm gonna take your picture.
No.
I'm gonna take everybody's separate picture. I can send it to y'all parents.
Well, get your jacket. Where's your jacket?
I don't got a jacket. I just
wore it. I got a jacket, but I'm not wearing that ugly thing.
But at least you need a piece of paper and pen so you could
Terry.
Write down what you need to
do. Terry, come out of the grass.
Bessie, did your mom fill out the papers for orientation too or no?
Alright.
What'd you say?
Did your mom fill out the papers for orientation or no? My mom didn't either. I forgot.
All right, y'all.
I was looking at my mother. I was like, Mom, did you have to know?
All right, have a good day.
Right, I was like, Mom,
I love you.